Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box. The year 2017 ended on a very high note for Katrina Kaif, as her acting in the film Tiger Zinda Hai was truly appreciated. And then this year, in 2018, she has literally hit a jackpot, as she will be seen with the all three big Khans of the industry. Yes, right after the release of Tiger Zinda Hai, she began to work on Shah Rukh Khan's film Zero and Aamir Khan's film Thugs of Hindustan. And now, after the sudden exit of Priyanka Chopra from the film Bharat, Katrina Kaif stepped in and will now be paired across Salman Khan. So with three back-to-back films with the three big Khans, Kat has no reason to regret. But still, she's quite humble and treats everyone with love. Here we see how she's smiling as she poses with her stylist Shreya Gupta on the sets of Zero, and her simplicity is clearly evident in this pic. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.